We had an older streaming current piece of equipment here that was installed several years back, and we looked at buying a more new and improved unit that seemed to be more efficient and operate better. And so we purchased the Chemtrac unit, and we found out that that unit has been very beneficial to us. It tells us if we're overfeeding our alum or underfeeding, if the conditions have changed or anything that we need to be aware of before we actually have to engage in a jar test. The Chemtrac unit seemed to function much better in the changing conditions. We had a quicker turnaround time on the meter itself. We would get better, more accurate readings. The other unit seemed to struggle with the treatment methods that we use to pre-treat the water. Our main coagulant is aluminum sulfate, and we also use sodium permanganate. And the sodium permanganate was really the deciding factor in purchasing the Chemtrac unit, because the sodium permanganate seemed to interfere with the other unit that we had, and we have determined that it does not create an issue with the Chemtrac units. The preventative maintenance is very simple. We simply mix a 50-50 blend of white vinegar and peroxide, and we clean the plunger probe out there. We do it once a week. We maintain a little log so we know when we've done it and when we need to do it, and it works quite well. I have to compliment Chemtrac on the fact that they came in and they didn't just bring the units and set them down on the table and say, here they are, use them, enjoy them. They actually came in and they trained our staff. They answered all of our questions. They brought the comfort level way up for everybody on using the equipment, which was tremendous for us. And so that there by itself is just a huge benefit as far as who we chose to go with when we purchased those units. Having these tools in your toolbox is a tremendous asset, because your staff becomes very efficient, their comfort level goes up, and everybody is able to not just meet the standards that are there, they're able to exceed what's expected.